in Egypt. I took a picture this morning of one. And